各位來賓、先生們、女士們，大家晚上好，歡迎各位來臨出席慈心安處張紅個人作品展。我是觀樂兒基金會主席辦公室文化助理 Heidi。觀樂兒基金會一直致力推動並且促進本地文化特色事宜的發展，為澳門無私奉獻，精益求精。我們非常之榮幸能夠請到青年藝術家張紅以及策展人鄭珠月小姐一同舉行是次的展覽。Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the exhibition opening of Homes Where the Heart Is, Ada Zhang Solo Exhibitions, organized by the Rui Cunha Foundation and curated by Ms. Delia Jing. 現在有請我們的策展人鄭珠月小姐致我們的開幕詞。Now we will invite the curator, Ms. Delia, for the opening speech.
Dear guests, dear guests, 作为一个来澳门求学不足一年的过客，一个在全国多个省市旅居过的旅人，我非常幸运能够在初到澳门的时候就被澳门青年艺术家张红的绘画作品所感动。在张红的画中，我看到了澳门这座城市独一无二的气质，在这里有着海纳百川的包容和灯红酒绿的繁华。生活在这里的人们传承着儒释道的思想，也从大航海的浪花中携去一片科学的精神和冒险的勇气。这是张红的心安之处，也是无数过客所看到的澳门。透过张红所画的景象，我也感受到了他本人强烈的个人风格。水彩的材料和中国文人画笔法的融合运用，让一座充满活力的城市灵动地出现在画面上，可观、可游、可居。张红不仅画出了自己眼中的澳门，更画出了这片土地上每个生灵刹那间的精彩。希望大家能在此次展览中被感动、被震撼。最后，感谢观乐怡基金会的工作人员，感谢吴凯婷女士的热情组织，感谢张红女士的自由创作，感谢各位嘉宾的出席，祝大家在这里度过一个美好的夜晚，谢谢大家。
多谢晒郑珠月小姐嘅。现在落嚟，我哋有请我哋嘅艺术家张红女士致开幕词。We will invite the artist Miss Ada Zhang for the opening speech.
And 谢谢今天各位朋友的到来，谢谢观乐怡基金会的支持，谢谢基金会的工作人员以及策展人景淑月女士。这两年我画了一些画，有一些还算是满意吧。如果说整个绘画这条路像一座山峰，我觉得自己现在还在山脚下面。如果说绘画的技巧是有终点的，我觉得到最后是不用炫耀技巧的，去追求绘画的本质和初心。画的每一张画一定有一个强烈的地方去打动到自己，去想 有一种想画的冲动，在追求更高技巧表现的同时，去寻求美感和对画面的感触。我经常觉得绘画好像是武侠小说里修炼武功，当你修炼到更厉害的武功时，最开心的可能是自己。当然它始终只能跟一个人比，那就是昨天的自己。所以说我想做一个让大家有所期待的人，起码对自己，我也是有自己想要追求的武功修为和境界，所以往事无悔，未来可期，谢谢大家。
多谢晒 Ada 的支持。接住落嚟，我哋有请观乐怡基金会主席观乐怡博士致辞。We will invite the chairman of Rui Cunha Foundation, Dr. Cunha, for the speech.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. May I first welcome you all for joining today's opening of the Home where is the heart is. Ada Zhang exhibition at our foundation, and express my sincere congratulations to our two ladies, Ada and Delia, for the success of this exhibition.
尊敬的各位领导、来宾，大家好。 很开心今日可以在观乐儿基金会参加慈心安处张红个人作品展。在这里，本人代表观乐儿基金会向是次展览的两位艺术家表示衷心的祝贺。Foreign
artists are one of the key elements of constituting the history of art in Macau, which represents the uniqueness of multicultural integration. The two female artists we have here today recorded the landscape and moments of Macau from visions of foreigners in the 21st century and for the enjoyment of the general public in Macau.
劉裕藝術家是構成澳門美術史非常重要的一個部分，它令到澳門的文化呈現了多元文化融合的獨特魅力。 而今次展覽的兩位女性藝術家，分別利用文字啦同埋繪畫，充分咁樣表現咗佢哋通過一個異鄉人嘅視角，將21世紀澳門景象嘅風情啦，同佢哋嘅所見所聞記錄俾大家欣賞嘅。This
is also our first exhibition to promote a collaboration between curators from mainland China and our local young artists. Our aim is to cultivate our next generation, in particular the young artists of Macau, to devote themselves to the cultural industry of Macau. We wish to continue to use our foundation as a platform to further stimulate wider exchange of opportunities between Macau artists and artists from all around the world.
這次的展覽同時是我們基金會首次為本地青年藝術家邀請中國內地的策展人一起共同合作。在未來，我們亦都希望能夠通過我們的平台，連接更加多地區性的交流，為培育更多下一代投身在澳門的文化藝術事業之中。Our
foundation was founded in 2012, almost 10 years ago. We have been to our tenet that serve Macau more and better. We have always been committed to the development of promotion of local multicultural creativities and innovation. Today, your presence is a recognition to our foundation, and I sincerely thank all of you for attending, and congratulations to the two artists. Thank you.
觀樂兒基金會成立至今將近有10年，我哋一直秉承住嘅宗旨，為澳門無私奉獻、精益求精，致力推動更加多本地嘅文化發展。今日你哋嘅各位到嚟，都係對我哋基金會過去嘅工作嘅肯定。最後，我再次衷心祝賀兩位藝術家嘅展出成功。
Thank you. Just a detail out of the speech is to praise the artist that went on such a detail that they have Portuguese written here without an error. Thank you to everyone.
接住落嚟咧，就讓我哋嘅主禮嘉賓嚟到進行 簡單而又隆重的剪彩儀式。Now we will start the ribbon cutting ceremony and we will call the guests to join us on stage. 有請澳門美術家協會黎英主席。The chairman of Macau Art Masters Association, Mr. 黎英。有請澳門怡園書畫會李德勝理事長。 Director of Calligrapher and Chinese Painting Association, 議員 of Macau, Mr. 李德成. 澳門文化智庫協會, 林子欣會長. President of Headquarters of the Macau Cultural Creative Industry Association, Mr. 林子欣. 澳門戒毒復康協會羅專一主席 President of ARTM Augusta Lugela。官樂儀基金會主席官樂儀博士 Chairman of Rui Cunha Foundation Dr. Cunha。咁接住落嚟咧，我哋都有请我哋嘅策展人郑珠月女士同我哋嘅艺术家张红女士陪同大家一齐剪彩嘅。现在有请我哋嘅礼仪小姐献上我哋嘅彩带。请我们的嘉宾呢揸住我们的金铰剪啦，望住我们前方的摄影师拍回一张大合照的。好，大家望住我们前方的摄影。好，我们望拍埋一张大合照。好，我哋一齐数三二一，我哋展落你嘅彩带，有请嘉宾。咁我哋都请我哋嘅各位嘉宾咧，稍为留步嘅。接住落嚟咧，我哋嘅藝術家張紅女士會向我哋嘅嘉賓咧致送翻我哋嘅紀念品嘅。Now the artist will present the souvenir to our VIP guest。我哋争咗一版唔紧要。好，我哋一齐望住我哋前方嘅摄影师影翻张相。Let's take a pictures together。咁继续有请我哋嘅嘉宾稍作留步嘅。咁接住落嚟咧，藝術家亦都張紅女士咧，亦都會向官樂儀博士致送翻佢嘅畫作，以表示基金會對青年藝術家一直嘅支持。Now our artist will also present her paintings to the chairman of Rui Cunha Foundation, Dr. Cunha。我哋可以影翻張相，係啦。最后我们邀请我们在场的朋友一起来拍回一张大合照。Now we will invite all the guests, friends, we can go to the stage and then we take our good pictures together.
可以去拍照啊，是啊，可以去拍照。
咁配合我哋嘅防疫指引啦，我哋戴一个口罩影一张相先。好，我哋望住我哋前方嘅摄影镜头啦，我哋一齐嚟影张相。好，我哋除口罩影一张嘅。 咁我哋嘅開幕儀式咧，亦都接近尾聲啦。接住落嚟咧，我哋嘅藝術家會喺現場嗰度咧舉行佢嘅畫作示範。咁在場嘅朋友咧就可以去我哋前方度慢慢欣賞嘅。再一次感謝各位嘅到來。In the end, our artist will present a watercolor demonstration to the guests in the gallery. And thank you all of you again to come for the opening tonight.
拜拜，多谢你。好，依家做一个现场示范啦。中意睇画就睇画，中意睇我画嘅话，因为话唔系一两分钟就画完噶啦，所以 hello， 所以中意睇下咯。因为我都系想多啲嘢，唔系话剪完彩就冇嘢咯。所以呢个我自己嘅创意。好簡單嘅畫一個船家風景，或者係 畫的就是這個，簡單，因為它給不到我很多時間畫，所以不可以畫到很複雜的東西，只可以簡單的一個船的東西。 可以站在這裏都行，沒所謂的，不勉強的，其實可以站在這裏都行，很隨便的其實，我只是想玩一下，不想是想玩一個寫生的東西，寫生一個花或者什麼，但是現場環境不得玩，就是想讓大家覺得畫畫是一個享受的事，就是這些而已，沒有其他。
現在就是說天空和什麼，我都不是很好意思，因為這裡有麗英老師在這裡，剛剛劉文祥老師也在這裡，我在這裡魯班門前弄到。